Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back. I feel the gravity pulling me faster than it ever had before. When I was 17, loving had me rushing out the door. I try to hold it back, take a breath, looking at old pictures on the floor. But I hear everything telling me you don't have the time, you gotta go. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. 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 All the years, all the issues, all the eyes I have looked into. The stages and the love all comes rushing back at once. Slip away, I should have been making up my mind. I never opened up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back.
Executioner. Ooh, 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 ooh. To me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken. And I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Tried to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said. Did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time and I wish that I could get a rerun. Cause I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret. Died a thousand deaths, man, I wore so much Ed Hardy. How could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy. And the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off. They linked the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting. Then winter time comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true. So now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
Colorful, colorful. Hard to get paint to black. Beautiful, beautiful. Doesn't know maniac. Fragile, fragile. Never knows how to act.
What if the birds don't Hello again to you. This is the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, former England international, of course, is in the commentary box with me as usual. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Mayer. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Read the play well. This does look promising. And it is an interception that could have some promise. They've got the ball back by that interception. It goes out wide again. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. There it is, first goal of the game. And coming this early, the promise of more to come. And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Here's Gerrard. Nilsson. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. You. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Peters. Panda, an incisive pass. All Peters out, rather, for them. Halim. Marks. Space to cross the ball now. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. Interception here. He's cut it out. Gets his foot in there. Shige. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Must score! To the rescue, and how! Chi. You. Mayer, trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
Peters. Pandit. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Here's Gerrard. Marks. Here's Rooney. Here's Gerrard. You. On to Gerrard. Here's Chi. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. He's given it away. Yu. Meyer. Yu. Now they've won it here. They could be in. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Restarting at 2-0. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Pandit. Guiding it through the defenders. Well, that stopped him in his tracks because he's given offside.
There was plenty of space in behind to run into as well.
Here's Numata. Nilsson. Peters. Pandit. That's super feet there from the player.
And those feet move so quickly.
Peters. Super block. And he passes back to the keeper. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. It's Tanaka. Halim. Rooney. That's something for him to chase. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Peters. Nilsson. Wonderful chance! Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Meyer. Here's Rooney. Trying to pass their way back into the game, but just not happening. And in with the goal! Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Oh, it's fantastic timing, he gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
Off we go again, 2-1. Pandit, trying to spot potential ball to open them up. They're keeping the ball well. Meyer. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. And the defender has read the cross well. In quickly. Marks. Rooney. It's a real skill. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Well, then it goes. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
In a great position to pull it back.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Made a quick interception. Rooney. In behind the defenders.
Oh, it's a great goal!
If you thought that the favoured team scoring would kill them off, you'd be wrong. They've roared again.
Yeah, and it's great to see, isn't it, a team like this stick together and really get the very best out of the players.
He's well picked out.
Done well to get it wide, not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Marks.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Peters. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front.
And that will clear the danger.
And he's caught that right, but just off target.
Ah, not too much wrong with the technique there.
Here's Gerrard. Meyer. Gerrard. And we'll start again with a goal kick. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Excellent interception. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. It goes out wide again. Now Ishige. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Able to intercept here. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Peters. Pandey.
Flipped up towards the back post.
Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. In goes the corner.
Dealt with the danger.
Pandey. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Wanting that extra yard to get his shot away.
Clear opportunity. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Has a go here. Great chance to go in front. And they have done. And with such little time to go, that must win the match.
Well, it looks that way, doesn't it? And all they've got to do now is concentrate defensively.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
On to Gerrard. Threading it through. He's aimed for the far post here.
Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Prospect of even more goals, 4-2 is the score. Intercepted well.
It's a good hit. Hit the post. That
into play.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.